Hey, what's up, everyone? I wanted to talk a little bit tonight about my RC world, what I've been doing with my RC airplanes, and what I've been doing in my basement here. I got it nice and customized now. I got it organized, and I'm ready to finish putting these last three planes together so I can get these three out of the basement and up into the air. Also want to talk about my giveaways. I know I've been talking about the Skywalker giveaway and a lot of FPV stuff, and I've also talked about my my $20 weekly $20 giveaway. That's been going pretty well. So tonight I'm gonna name a winner for that $20 giveaway for this past week, and we're gonna start another week. So first of all, I want to show you my basement here, and I did a little organizing. So this is one of the tables here. And that has the Dynam Grand Cruise on it, with the optional, these are the 10 to 15 size E-Flight retracts, and I do have a light kit for it. I realized that they went to like a version 2 of this airplane that comes with the wires for the light, and I think maybe the retracts too, I'm not sure, but I need to put that all together. On this table here is the actual Skywalker airplane I'm going to be sending to one of you lucky viewers. I have how many entrants? Six entrants already. Let me show them to you. So it's High in the Sky RC, Exodore, One Ear Hogs, B. Thackeray, Bunny Eared Kid, and Avalanche Wholesale Company. Those people are the ones who've entered by sending a video response to me on what they would do with this airplane and why they want it. You guys have the opportunity now to do that too. We're going to extend the Skywalker giveaway for one additional week. And 1 week from today, I'm going to pick a Skywalker winner. But you can enter. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel. You have to subscribe to my Twitter. And you have to go and create a video response and attach it to this video, this one right here, to be entered into the drawing for the Skywalker airplane. I want to thank you guys that have already entered. You've been really patient with me in getting the waiting for me to pick a winner. I know it's kind of going longer than I wanted it to, but it's about time. So 1 week from tonight, which is, what is it, Monday, September 12th. 1 week from tonight, I'm going to pick a winner who wins that Skywalker Nobody Knows. Let's keep moving on here. What we have on top of my second table here, / card table, is my Skywalker. So we have the one that's got destroyed a little bit, which is still in decent condition, and we have another brand new one right behind it. I'm going to put these guys together here real soon. We're going to get this up into the air and do some real long distance FPV stuff. You know, so if you are not familiar with FPV or you want to learn more, I have a few videos that I've already created that you can go back and watch, and it really kind of steps out what all these wires are here and what they do and what exactly FPV is. So at the end of this video, you'll see links, or in the description on the bottom, I'll put links to those other videos so that you can go after this video and look at these FPV videos I've already created and kind of check them out. It's really interesting stuff. I wanted to show just one picture. This is just an old-time picture of my family here. I bet you can't guess which one I am. Maybe you could. Anyway, behind me, so this is where I built my pegboard system. I went to Home Depot and I bought some wood, and I used my pneumatic stapler gun, and I put together this frame here, and I hooked up some pegboard there, and now I hung all my things. So, you know, when you have like little parts, and they come in these little Great Plains things, you know, they each have their own hook, you can hook them up. And everything has its place. So this is really, really nice for me. I'm really happy with it. So I kind of feel like I want to put more planes together and get my planes out and do more flying. Now, keep in mind, I am flying. I fly a couple times a week, every week. Mainly I fly my Parkzone P-51BL Foamy. I'll fly my Striker 2. And then if I go to the field, I'll fly my Escapade or my P-51 Hangar 9 P-51 and my Twist. Did I show you my Twist? Well, my twist got twisted a little bit right there. I took off. I did a hard landing on the ground. Everything is good. Here's the wing. This is a Hangar 9 Twist 60. It's got a rim fire. What is it, a 90 on the front or is it 80? Rim fire 80. So that's a rim fire 80. I have a 6-cell. Oh boy, I forget what it was, the battery that went in there. It's huge. It's like 6 amp. Anyway, I do have another fuselage over there. I need to switch everything over, get that bird back up into the air. So we have three planes, the Twist 60, the Skywalker, and the Dynam Grand Cruise. This plane here I could probably get done within a few days, and I could have probably flight videos within 2 weeks if I really want to. Let's go back to my pegboard over here. You know, I don't know if you noticed, but next to that are a couple organizers. So these are great places where you can have, and I put my glue guns or my EC3 connectors, my soldering stuff. Here's some tools that I have in there out of the way. Here's some other boxes that I can put in here. So these are for my helicopters. They're the blades and whatnot. There's some chargers right there. Some more parts. Down here at the bottom you have the your hot iron for your monocoque. There's your dryer, your blow dryer, your hot air gun. And there's the Dubro prop balancer and Great Plains slot machine. So I'm really happy. All my stuff is organized and it's ready to go. I can put everything where it belongs and really feel like when I work down here, it's going to be nice and clean. I think that's part of the problem that prevented me from continuing working on these things in the basement here, where, you know, it just was a real mess. And I don't know, I had some other things that I was doing, but I really want to get these guys done for you guys. I'm going to make an effort here. We're going to get these guys off the bench. And best of all, we're going to get this Skywalker sent to one of you lucky viewers. So submit your videos now, your video responses, you know, as to why you want it and what you're going to do with it. I do want to give away now the $20 to the next $20 winner. This week's winner goes to Matthew Discovery 1. So Matthew Discovery 1, send me an email or a private message or whatever, and I'll send you $20 either cash in the mail or by PayPal. You tell me how you want it. 700 subscribers. Boy, I just hit 700 subscribers. I can't believe it. It's really humbling. I'm really happy that I have that many subscribers. I'm happy you guys are out there and you like my videos. Let's hope to get to 1,000 here pretty soon, maybe 300 more. It's not too far away. This is just fun for me. I don't make any money off of this. It's just something I like to do in the basement of my house. And I hope you guys like my videos. There's going to be more videos coming up soon. Maybe more chicken videos, or I may do some firearm videos. I don't know if you guys are firearm people, like pistols and guns and whatnot. I can do a couple videos of those if you want. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll talk to you again soon. Stay subscribed, give me a big thumbs up, and tell your friends about me, because hopefully I can teach you guys something or show you something or at least entertain you. All right, guys. Take care. See you later.